Here we go. I'm going to show you what a seated push-up looks like. Here we go. Okay, first, we're going to stand up straight, shoulders down and back. We're going to zip in our core. So we're going to zip up and back. You're putting on a pair of pants that are just a smidge too tight. So up and back. And we're going to be using the palms of our hands on our thighs. We're not going to go a little above or by our knees, but an inch or two above our knees, stand up tall, and we want to make sure that our feet are pressing forward. You want to ground your feet into the floor. As we ground our feet, we stand up tall. Feel that line, like the Lord is telling us, hey, He's pulling a string and he's making us straight. So we're going to put our hands down. Don't use your fingers. Use the palms. And then you're going to press down on your thighs. We want it to be a straight line. So we're going to go down. Press. Visualizing that we are pressing something down. Now, when you are pressing back up, there's a heavy weight on your back. So you're gonna press into those thighs, and then press up. Okay, let's try it again. And I'm looking forward so that I can keep the line of myself straight. So we're gonna go down again. Get straight, down and back. You're gonna press your thighs with your palms. So press. And then up. Press. When you go down, you're pushing. And then when you go up, you're pressing back. So we'll come back. And I'll show you how to do more squats. You can do squats. You can do planks. So come back and I will show you those. Have a great day, everybody.